Good morning, KCCI 8 News Time, now 6:20. Curtis's Nightside tonight. 20 degrees right now in Des Moines with a few clouds, or dew point at 14, a light breeze from the south-southeast right now at 5 miles per hour, and no precip in the state, but some of the roadways do look a little bit damp. We do have some frost that's collecting on the roads and sidewalks. 13 now in Ames, 12 this morning in Carroll, Audubon now 16, Creston starting off at 19 degrees, so an improvement over yesterday's temperatures when we were close to zero. Clouds are already on the increase across the state this morning, and we're caught between two systems, one to the north here across the Dakotas into Minnesota, and the next one moving in from Kansas into Missouri. So here is futurecast. As the system to the south begins to move to the east into Missouri today, that's going to spread some wintry weather, so they have a winter storm watch in effect already, and some of that snow and light wintry mix could move into southeast Iowa as early as this afternoon. Then the system to the north will be brushing northern Iowa with a little bit of light snow, but once again, the majority of the precip is just going to be staying out of the state, so we'll have some light snow totals, maybe a dusting here in central Iowa, not much more than flurries. Then the warm front moves through the state on early Monday, leaving behind warmer conditions for all of next week. Here's futurecast starting off at 4 o'clock this afternoon from Lamoni over toward Ottumwa and even Davenport, a light wintry mix, some light snow possible to the north overnight. That will brush and swing through central Iowa by 6 a.m. tomorrow, then rapidly head out to the east, and it's going to be a chilly weekend. For today, headed for 30 degrees, a light wintry mix with a light east breeze. Then for tonight, back to 16. Light snow is possible, just a few flurries in central Iowa, maybe even a patchy freezing drizzle early this evening. Tomorrow, headed for 23 degrees, morning flurries, and here's your 8-day forecast. Temperatures warming into the 30s for next week. It's going to be a great stretch of weather there. By the end of next week, we'll be watching a system that will bring us a chance for some maybe wintry precip there, Thursday into Friday, and a lot of wind, followed by, yes, more Arctic cold for the week of Christmas. So enjoy the warmth of next week.